We're increasingly appreciating, and you see it in the work of the OECD, the IMF, and other organizations, that inequality is bad for economic growth. It leads to instability, lack of trust, and conversely, that if we can take steps, whether it's raising the minimum wage, expanding tax credits for working families, or improving education that reduce inequality, all of that can help foster stronger and more sustainable economic growth.